Rogers became the youngest pitcher in MLB history to dun, 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 dun. As a 24-year-old.
Welcome back, and here comes the closer, Edwin Diaz.
Power slider guy, boy. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement, so it's tough to pick up.